effective world making, and also the honor to have contributed texts to this premiere, to this dance piece. I don't know what they used. It's called Prometheus Beginnings, and I met Sveta today for the very first time, and so I'm also very curious. I can't tell much about what's going to happen, but yes, I'm curious about it, and I wish you a great show.
Matters. What matters we use to think other matters with. was to emigrate, to leave the torment of one's home with nothing but one's body. The pain of drought, the others dying on the naked sand, freezing, starving, thirsting, waiting. In the heart of the middle class, what sorrows will be apportioned to whom? What traumas will be soothed? What path will be cleared from the detention camp to a legion in uproar? What could frighten a man who has died all these deaths? Who can blame him for relinquishing his senses and ceasing to breathe that deep breath that we allow ourselves daily? It matters what matters we use to think other matters with. It matters what stories we use to tell others stories with. It matters what worlds make worlds. No, what stories make worlds. What worlds make stories.
Sandra already foresaw it. She had no need to forewarn herself. She could play along with it now. Complete.
drama of history.
She can look matters in the eyes.
With the hint of the fate of well oiled.
And the chain of circumstances is reasonable.
Or if it is possible to act differently in the end.
In full possession of her knowledge,
if she could discover the gap and escape Kronos through it.
How do you avert fate?
Oh, fatalism. A gift from the gods.
But also a curse.
Cassandra, what do you teach us as the protagonist of your empty learning play? Did you reach out to this drowning woman who now fills her lungs with water?
And did you give comfort and strength to the beloved survivor who now feels the ground give way beneath his feet?
Did your complaint accomplish anything?
What voice can make this barbarity tremble?
see the smell of your world. But it is a wonder. Each blade emits its own cry for help. Other grass plants pick up this warning and develop a bitter taste that the grass is like. That's why we are also guys about the smell of a new grown hay. But the cows hate it. They stop eating it. But it really helps by carrying away the smell. That is the stench. So that the cows can keep grazing in part of the meadow that haven't yet been touched. They now will spill the grass.
Now, in the middle of nowhere, everything has been falling apart from dust till dew. Day after day, alone on the hill, white men with foolish grin keep counting, nailing pride into stone. Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light? Look at the shrinking god. Why is he letting himself be taken to the rock, riveted to the stone, when he should be leading the fight? He thought too much of humanity. Led them into temptation. Even empowered them to be creators. As if humanity could gain anything from fire. They could have hacked each other up with ice just as well. Oh, Prometheus, you will come to understand. Your foresight was naive. Your invention? Bring their ruin, the end of their species. Once the carbon has been freed, the front lines are drawn forever. Once the genie is out of the bottle, nothing can withstand the storm. Creating another world is impossible. Humans can only ruin this one.
Responsible.
I am not responsible.
Your invention
responsibility for the catastrophe that grows alongside progress.
You led them into the
temptation. You led them into temptation.
only sparkles now, reflections of light. No more fear of ceasing to dream, no more having to wait, no more wanting to live. We lie contorted in lightness, bleached by the law against corpses like coral and bottle of ocean. Death washed from all around us. We crawl in the bottom of the ocean, our sight taken from us. All the corpses which come to us, they go on to something eternal. I delight with you, we harmonize with your syllabic song, remembering the nameless sins of our duty, the phlegm of their gullets we erode, the phlegm of the air, the phlegm of their gullets will erode your writing, pile of papers will form waves. Justice will come even to the last washed up corpse.
I stand at the breakers, picking garbage from the waves for reassembly. The container swallows the bottles, bags, legs, and a shaken bleach. An unusable piece of plastic packaging harbors the skinless corpse. With no corners left that no one has a use for, but no shoe will be made from its softened flesh. So we hold each other close, with our long arms entangled in forming a seam, gathering together the shoeless water golden to the unmermaid cadavers.
How often would you do it again?
Yes.
Then it would be better that we had never met.
That would not change your fate in the slightest.
I seek someone who knows hope and defiance. You are not the one. Your eyes are filled with darkness.
We have been tasked with warning you.
Listen. Nori.
Why would I want to drown?
You will.
Now.
Thank you.
matters. What matters we use to think other matters with. Matters what stories we use to tell others stories with. Matters what knots, not knots, what thoughts, think thoughts, what descriptions, describe descriptions. Ties, with knots, knot, with guards, what knots, knots, what stories, what knots, what ties, what descriptions, what judges, what police, what people, what notes, notes, what door, what knock, what description, describe, description, what talk, think, talk, what knock, what description, describe, description, what knock, what high, what knock, what thought, think, thought, what